Are you curious? Let me tell you how it all began. Many years ago, there was a skilled and hard-working carpenter named Ole Kirk Christiansen. Ole was a respected carpenter with his own company, but times were hard, so he didn't have much money and had to dismiss his last worker.